NoSlack'n Sports. Coach actually finally committed to what he was saying, that he was going to take his kids out to go bowling after we won the championship. So here we are. They're all bowling. And, you know, having a good time, man. Shout out to Coach Adam, man, for, you know, taking his kids out today and letting them be kids and enjoying themselves, you know? So, yeah, man, let's have fun. As a matter of fact, I want to see Anthony bowl. I might have to pause it and come back in. So I'll do that. All right, Anthony's turn. Here we go. He's up, and that's a problem. He ain't even trying to take nothing serious.